MSF decided in 2011 to start a maternity for Afghani women and Afghani babies in Khost. Khost is an area on the border area with Pakistan, and it's a war area. So our patients are continuously confronted with the war that, unfortunately for them, is still going on in Afghanistan. Last year was quite a difficult moment to come here. The reason was that, well, we opened the project beginning 2012. We were open for 6 weeks, and we had already a lot of women coming to our hospital who liked the care that they got. But unfortunately, there was a major security incident in April 2012. A bomb exploded in one of the toilets of the hospital, and unfortunately, 7 patients were hurt. Luckily, no one got killed, but they were hurt. And MSF closed the hospital and the project for 8 months in total. And before MSF decided it was safe to come back, there were many community negotiations and meetings and difficult decisions. Well, the fact that I'm here now again means that I was extremely happy with my first decision to come, and I'm also extremely happy with the decision to come again. Ah, it was so nice. Also, like, all the good memories of last year coming back. It's something special when you really open a hospital, and when you're basically, I physically saw the first baby being born here last year, which was actually a day before the opening. We were going to open on the 30th of December, and then on the 29th of December, someone stood in front of our gates about to deliver, so we really couldn't send her away. So we let her in and we delivered a healthy boy. So the first boy was already born before the hospital was even open, which shows again the need. And well, last year, the first day, there were like 10, 15 babies being born, and now it's 30, 40 babies being born every day. For me personally, it always has been such an enriching experience working for MSF. It's because you come to places on the world map where otherwise you never, ever, ever would have come. And you are almost privileged to be a part of this culture. And it also changes you as a person. It's not only me influencing the lives of the patients because I see them at the crisis moment in their life and we try to help them as best as we can. It's also the patients influencing my life. Something that I would really love to see happening is that more women come from far away. Like at this moment, most of our patients come from Khost town or from the surroundings. And we know that in the mountainous area between Afghanistan and Pakistan, many women live in isolated villages. It's difficult for them to get to the hospital because of money issues, because of cultural issues. Women don't leave the house easily, and also because of bad road network. And if we could also provide care for those women, it would be really a big success for the project, even though we already have work enough with our 30, 40 babies a day.